Did you kick him, Connor? Hey.
Move along, man.
What? Who me? It's £32.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon.
After my challenge.
Prepare for an attack from the east.
Yeah, not possible.
Yeah, my friend has one.
I see.
Yep. Just you. Tuggers 3922.
Gotcha.
Yeah, he just bought Battle Pass, that's why. Okay. I'm basically tier 100 though. 98. Oh, 97. Don't know. 43 more enemies. Come on. There we go. 42. Should I do share play and someone can watch me? One more wave.
West.
It's coming from over here. I'm helping someone out. This guy's coming from west. What the hell is that?
Thank you.
Yeah, we did. I'd got the... The wolf chop. Yeah, I know. Fifty-four, 53, 52, 51. I nearly got 50 V-Bucks, guys. Yes, I got 2 loot llamas. Oh, I got 50 V-Bucks. 54
V-Bucks.
Huh? Yeah. Give me a V-Box.
I'm please. Full of surprise.
Please. I shall return. Please, Llama, give me a V-Box. Ooh, good. Blue. Now I've got blue. Come on. Thank you.
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander. Luckily, the Vendortech store has you covered. Visit the Loot tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama. Swing away and loot those llamas!
What's in the item shop today then? Oh my god! Diecast Jonesy! No, I don't. I want to save the world, so. I've nearly got no gun. What does he play on? What does he play on? Renode. Oh my god, this guy's base is unreal. This guy's base is litty.
Oh great, you brought a friend.
Oh, I didn't.
You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
Back to these days, boys. I might do a video in a minute. Yeah.